chemical attack is over, but we still need proof of contamination. Grab some samples of the agent and return to HQ.
Visual friendlies call targets. Roger, Mark.
Well, you know what time it is. I'm bringing you another video. This is Toxic Paradise. This is DDT YouTube that's watching. And I'm really well 82. So here's another gameplay I'm playing. And another 3 stars. Veteran mode. This level is pretty hard, but we got through it. Just take a look. Just watch through the game and I'll comment on parts that need to be commented on. And we're both juggernauts, so it takes a lot of hits to get us down, but that's the whole point of this whole mission. You need to have a juggernaut suit for it.
Sensors back up, standing by.
The goal is to disable all those canisters over there and, you know, bail out on the helicopter.
For the guys that don't know what that canister was, it's pretty much an airstrike. So once you throw the canister, it just the planes come down and throw a bunch of missiles on the ground and blows everything up that's by the purple smoke. If you see a red smoke, that's the, you know, the enemy throwing their canister down, and it does the same thing, but it's aimed to, you know, take you out. The guy that I was playing with, Boss 774, I never played with him before. This is like our second time playing this level, and we beat it on the second time. He's alright, he's decent at the game. Not the greatest person I played with, but, you know, he held his own. See that little red marker up there? I don't know if you got caught. There it is. There's another red marker. That's the plane coming down with the missiles. That's meant for us. That's the enemy throwing their airstrike at us. So whenever you see those red markers coming up, you always want to stay clear. And the thing about this one, you don't want to rush into it, because that's why you got a juggernaut suit on for a reason. You don't want to just run into the middle of the map. They'll take you out real quick. Definitely on veteran. Those little crates are your opportunity to reload your weapon, so man, every chance I get, I gotta reload. Even though you got machine guns, you still need bullets. My partner, Boss 774, he was running out of bullets and he didn't know where to fill up at. So I had to show him where to go.
Sample is good, Metal 04.
That shows you who approves me at this
point.
Cause you don't hear us on the mic, but I'm telling him right now, I'm like, hey, the ammo's right here, you fill up right here. Cause he was telling me he was running out of bullets. So I was like, hey, over here. I'm trying to reload and everything. So that's his first time reloading. And then there's the red marker, so I'm staying through like that. Back on the grind. I'm not cool if you need to come behind. Whoever it was, it took Boss out too. And he told me he took out the guy, so got him back up. Running right in my aim. Yeah, running right in my sights like that. See my directional pad on the bottom right hand screen? The marker, the air package thing is the right marker or whatever. Whatever you want to use that. Just in case you didn't know which one it was, it's that one. Right directional path. And Boss was going down a lot on this map. Because he was doing a lot of rushing and he didn't know the map. I could have did it by myself, but it's more fun to play with somebody. It's always fun to play with two people instead of by yourself. I just want to show you guys the gameplay. That's about it. It's the same deal on single player. Friendly fire there. Watch it, Boss. I knew there was some guys out there, but look how many of them killed. 14 guys with one airstrike. I don't know, I killed that one. I heard that's a high value team to kill. And he went down, and I have to stop what I'm doing just to make sure I get him back up. I can't just leave him down, because there's no self-revive on this. This is not survival. So if he dies, then that's the end of the game. Just make sure I get him up, so I can't go down too. So I got him back up and told him to follow me. He was still going the wrong way at first. I don't know what was up with Boss.
Sample secure. Metal 04 samples have been collected at all sites. Vulture 2-2 is inbound for exfil. Head to high ground.
Boss was getting lost right here. He was talking to me on the mic. He was like, I don't know where to go. I'm lost. So after I finish this guy off, I go back to him and show him where to go. Nah, and this dude didn't sound like he's young. He sounded like he's my age. Playing like a scrub. Playing like a noob. Then I was like, what the hell are you doing, boss? I'm really surprised we won this game just because of how much I was carrying it. But, hey, we pulled it off, so that's all I'm here for. So I'm gonna do this. Got to record this video and show you guys how to do it. I'm cool with it.
Evac is ready. Get to the rooftop. Metal 04, your exfil is waiting. Get to the roof.
Gotta wait back to see him. Take him out real quick. We can't go any further. The rider is right outside. I was trying to find the exit, but then I saw it was on the top of the left-hand corner. I was trying to take these guys out because I didn't want them to jump us first. Guys out there, I make it look easy, but veteran is really kind of hard.
Evac is ready. Get to the rooftop.
That's it, guys.
The best, but you made it.
Like and leave comments. Out.